I was young, my mother taught me caution. She said, listen to me, son, you're my only one. That being said, I didn't have many friends. I spent all my time at home, but I didn't spend it on my own. I had company alone. Yes, I have imaginary friends. Yes, I have imaginary friends. Whenever I'm alone, I know my friends, I haven't seen you in years.
We were letting you grow up. We didn't want to interrupt.
I really hope that you can join my journey.
He needs what only we can find, hidden deep where he is blind. Tag along because we need to show that you are wrong in what you say, that there never was a way.